Well, the Prime Minister will press for clemency for convicted drug smuggler Chappelle Corby during her visit to Indonesia. Julia Gillard will also sell her plan for a regional asylum seeker processing centre. TEN's political reporter James Boyce is travelling with the Prime Minister.
Well, she's a household name for all the wrong reasons, and after 6 years in a Bali prison, it seems it's become all too much for Chappelle Corby. In fact, so bad, her parents say, that her mental state means that she must be put into medical care. And now, finally, they have a very powerful ally. Our Prime Minister, Julia Gillard, has arrived here overnight in Jakarta, where she's going to meet later today with the Indonesian President, Susilo Bambang Yudhoyono, and the case for the freedom of Chappelle Corby will be right on their leader's agenda. Now, also on the topics for discussion will be Julia Gillard's much-wanted regional processing centre, her so-called East Timor solution. Now, she's just been in Malaysia, where she held talks with the Deputy Prime Minister, who gave her anything but support. He really said he wants to see a lot more detail before his country could get behind their plan. As for East Timor, well, they've come out and said they want three-way talks between Australia and Indonesia to flush out exactly what it is that Julia Gillard wants with her regional processing centre. Julia Gillard, for her part, says she's willing to take that on board. Let's take a listen.
If there is a proposal about three-way talks that's facilitated, we would be happy to engage in it. But our direct relationship with East Timor is a very, very strong one.
Well, Julia Gillard will wrap up her Southeast Asia tour later today. It's been one that has certainly made her feel a lot more comfortable on the world stage.